welcome to my channel. I am Tori Lynn. Let's blossom today. Today is going to be an awesome video. I'm going to be showing you guys some of my Amazon favorites, or at least some of my current Amazon favorites. But some of these things I've been using forever, some of these things are newer to me. So let's just jump right in and get to some of the fun stuff. Let's see, the first thing I'm going to be showing you guys is my current, like, obsession. I have been trying to incorporate more water into my everyday life. And so I picked up this reduce water bottle or water cup or whatever you want to call it from Amazon probably about a week and a half, 2 weeks ago. I think I ordered about 2 weeks ago, so I've had about a week and a half. It is 50 ounces. It was a little pricey. It was about $45 on Amazon, although the last time I checked it was on sale. I should have put this video out earlier because Amazon had their Prime Day earlier this week, but I didn't even think about it when I had planned this video. So I'm sorry guys that I missed that big opportunity, although I don't know that any of these products would have been included in the Prime Day. But this, a big old beauty. This was in the opaque white, I believe was what the color was called. They had several other colors, but this amazing water bottle keeps your liquids cold for up to 36 hours, holds 50 beautiful ounces of water. It comes with a straw, has this ginormous lid that also flips open for like a sipping or a gulping thing. The whole thing just pops off super easy. I kind of have to set it down. I've got small hands, so it's kind of a two-hander thing here, but pops off super easy, fills up really nice. I just throw water and ice in it, and I try to drink two of these a day. It's got this great handle for holding. The only downside to it is it doesn't fit in a standard cup holder in a car, but I typically don't have people in the car with me, so I just set it in the seat next to me. I guess if I had people in the car, maybe a little more of a struggle. Be like, hey, hold my water, baby, would you? But I have been loving it. It's just nice to have cold water all the time. Take it to work with me. I have it pretty much anywhere I'm in the house, unless I'm just running to the bathroom or whatever. If I'm in here in my beauty room, it's in here with me. If I'm in the kitchen cooking or whatever, it's in there with me. If I'm chilling in the living room, it's in there with me. Don't usually take it to bed with me, though. Not that crazy, just because I try not to drink when I'm in bed, because then I will be getting up 150 million times to pee, because I think a gallon is 128 ounces, so if I drink 2.5 of these a day, then I'm getting a whole gallon of water, and I'm having to get up at least once in the middle of the night to pee, and that's when I'm going pee right before I get in bed. So, you know, I don't take it to bed with me, but I'm taking it everywhere else I go, like absolutely everywhere else I go. It is sitting right beside me. So let's just take a drink while I've got it. See a sip, take a sip, guys. I'm trying to live by that rule. Actually, one of my friends posted on our Insta story, and I'm like, thank you, because I was already trying to drink, and now I'm like, yes, see a sip, take a sip, girl. Thank you, Ashley. Okay. Moving on, I've got everything kind of like set up down the line so I don't forget, because every time I film a favorites video or anything like this, I always forget at least one item. So another thing, this, you might think this is stupid, but I think this is so helpful. I'm a hairstylist, so washing hair in the sink is like a regular thing for me. And I live in an apartment and I don't have a fancy shower with a removable head. So washing the hair in the sink is like, it's a standard for me, especially because I have friends and family that always want me to do their hair at my house, and I don't have a fancy sink either. My sink is just a standard, non-removable head thing. It's just standard. This is a universal little stick it on, and it sticks on anybody's faucet, like, just pops on, and then it, you know, there's no on and off or anything. You'd have to still use the nozzle, but you could use this on your kids' hair. You could use this on your animals. Like, this thing is just super handy. You know, it helps you to do the dishes or whatever. It was super cheap on Amazon for like, I want to say less than $9. I mean, it's just kind of chintzy plastic with like this rubbery hose, but you could literally use this for anything. It's just an extension on your faucet. You got plants on the, you know, the window sill. You got whatever. You just need an extension on that sink. You want to wash your kids' hair. You want to wash your pets easier. Whatever it is, this thing, it may seem stupid, but it really is, just makes life a little bit easier. And it was so cheap. And hello, Amazon Prime. It was here in like 2 days, you guys. I know it seems stupid, but like, what's wrong with making your life a little bit easier? And like I said, I use it a lot because I have family that wants me to do their hair at home and stuff, which is absolutely fine, but I don't have the amenities at home that I would in a salon. And so being able to wash family members' hair out a little bit easier at home makes my life a little bit easier. So let's move along down the line. These are like bobby pins to me. I use these all the time in the salon and at home. I use them when I'm filming my videos a lot. I just clip my hair back with them. But for some reason, I literally can only find one today. Like I said, they're like bobby pins. You own a million and you can only maybe find one. This is a Fermar clip. Fermar is a professional beauty brand, but you can buy a lot of their products here on Amazon. Their clips are amazing. They are bendable, so they're really great if you have thick hair versus like the metal clips that this one I had to physically bend to be able to hold my hair better. Otherwise, they are a little more like that, and they don't, they end up like that when you've got thick hair, so you have to physically bend the metal. Oops, that was a little too much. To be able to clamp together to hold the hair. These, they automatically kind of do their own little thing. They kind of form to the hair, and they are amazing. They hold super well if you've got young ones or you style your hair a lot and you like to section your hair out, or you're like me and you like to, you know, when you're doing your makeup, you like to clip your hair out of the way. They're super great. Or even like when I'm at home, I'd like to just, I get hot and I like to pull my hair out of the way, but I don't like to get creases in my hair because I only really style my hair about once a week. I don't want to get creases in my hair from hair ties. All of the Invisibobble hair ties are great. Sometimes I just want to get, you know, part of it up out of my face. I will throw it back into one of these, and they're amazing. They also sell these in different colors. Like right now at work, I've got a pastel collection, but I just have the black ones here right now, or a black one because it's the only one I could find. But these things are great. I absolutely love them. They have the little grooves on the inner clip piece there, and then the big grooves on the outer piece. And like I said, I just love that they form. They, you know, they move themselves to form to the hair. They're just a great, great clip. Moving into more beauty, these cleansing puffs are amazing. They have lots of different brands here on Amazon, but these are an earth-friendly facial towelette or makeup remover. I still use my moist towelettes and stuff. I still use the Kirkland ones and whatnot, but I use a lot less since I've gotten these. I like these a lot more than the makeup erasers. The makeup erasers, you know, the true makeup eraser brand, I feel like they tug at the skin a little more. I have to wipe a little more, and I don't know, I feel weird about tugging at my skin. I feel like that's not a good way to preserve your skin and keep you from getting wrinkles. These are a lot softer on the skin. Literally, you wet it down. You don't even have to use like makeup remover if you didn't want. Wet it down, wipe it off, and it comes off so easy. And then you just throw them in the washer with your clothes. The only downside is they get my hair all over them. If I wash them with my towels or my clothes, they tend to get my hair on them, as does everything. My husband will attest that all his clothes come out with wads of my hair on them. So a lot of times I will take just some laundry detergent, stick them in a bowl with some warm water, soak them for an hour or so, and then just come back and, you know, scrub them up with my hands, you know, squeegee them out, rinse them out, and then let them dry, and then reuse them. So you can throw them in the washer if you don't have an issue with the hair or, you know, whatever, then that's fine. I always seem to get hair all over them, so. But they're earth friendly, they're really soft, they're just super squishy, they're just like this really nice microfiber, and they take off Their makeup is so easy, and you know, it's just nice alternative to using the moist towelettes and stuff, the facial towelettes, because we got to be smart about our planet, guys. We really do. And Amazon is selling them. I will link these down below. If I can't find these exact ones, I will find a similar ones, because like I said, Amazon has a million different brands. I got these a couple years ago, so they're great. Now these, you're gonna be like, what? Why are they still rolled up? These are pictures I got back in July, and they are really cool. I really enjoy them. They were super cheap. I got two pictures to hang up on the wall of my beauty room. I started a gallery wall. This one says, "Hello, gorgeous," with just like some, like almost shadow swatches behind it. They're a canvasy texture. They're glossy on the front and then matte on the back. And then this one has got like almost like a Chanel number 5 looking bottle with some brushes in it. And the only reason they're rolled up is because I haven't measured them to order frames. And then I keep thinking, oh, I'm going to take them to the store and I'll, you know, take them and actually measure them at, on, you know, put them on a frame and find a frame for them. And I haven't done it yet. And so they're sitting there, and then I get to the store and I walk by the frame aisle and I'm like, the pictures, why don't I bring the pictures? So I really want to hang these up. I really like these pictures. I mean, they're really cute and they will look really adorable hanging on the gallery wall here in my beauty room. Like, look how cute those are. I love the colors. I love how they turned out. And these were super cheap. Like, I think I paid like five something for both of these pictures. The only downside with them was it took them like 2 months to get here. They came on the slow boat for sure. That's okay. Nothing wrong with that. But yeah, these are really cool. I really like them. I just need to get picture frames. So I either need to measure them and scroll through Amazon and find some frames that I really like, or I need to go to the store and take these with me and find some that I like. I don't know. I just haven't done it, you guys. I'm just a slacker. That's all there is. I'm a slacker. So this next item is a blankie. I'm a blanket freak. I love fuzzy blankets. I have them everywhere in my house, as I've talked about before. If you've seen my home decor videos, if you've watched my vlogs, you probably see the backgrounds, but there's just blankets everywhere. My husband's also a little bit of a blanket freak. We each have our own special blanket on the same couch. I have to have a blanket on each chair. I have a blanket ladder. I have a basket of blankets. Like, we're just blanket freaks. We even have our own blankets on the bed. Like, we don't sleep with our own blankets. And I know that's probably not normal, but like, that's who we are. So I have this blanket as my most recent Amazon purchase. No, not true. My most recent blanket purchase from Amazon. It's a pretty small blanket. It's mostly just like a throw blanket or a lap blanket, but it's white, super soft, fuzzy blankie. And it's got these really fun pom-poms on the ends. I love it. Super cute. Yeah, like I said, it's not a very big blankie. It might look big, but that's because I'm working kind of a confined area with my desk in front of me here. But it is really just kind of a throw blanket or a lap blanket. It's not one that you're going to fully burrito in, you know. But it's very soft, very cushy, very fluffy. I have been throwing it over one of the chairs in our living room with some throw pillows on top. I will insert a picture in here somewhere. It's been in the background of a couple of my videos recently. I think it was in the background of like my Halloween decor video, maybe. I don't know. Anyways, it's just a really soft blanket, and it wasn't super expensive, I don't think. Like, a very good, reasonably priced blanket. And I like fuzzy blankets. I know the more like woven textured blankets have been a little more trendy, but I'm into the softer, cozier blankets, so that's why I went with that one. Next, I have this yam. I never know how to say it. It's either, I think it's yamay. Maybe it's yamyay. I don't know. This smartwatch. It's a knockoff smartwatch is what it is. It cost me like $35 or something on Amazon. It was between $35 and $40. It tracks your steps. It tracks your heart rate. It can track your workouts for you. It does quite a bit of stuff. It can turn on your music to your phone. You know, it connects to your phone. It can answer calls for you, but you can't respond to stuff. No, it can't answer calls. It can decline calls for you. It can alert you that you've gotten notifications. It can alert you that you're getting a call. You obviously can't respond to them. It's not like an Apple Watch or a Samsung Watch or any of that stuff because it's, you know, it's just a $35 watch. It's just a fitness tracker. So it's nice to be able to see how many steps I was doing and that kind of stuff because you don't always carry your phone on you 100% of the time every day. And this was strapped to you all day, every day. It also tracked your sleeping for you. And all you did was download an app onto your phone. And you would just sync it, you know, sync it together. There you go, check it and see how many hours of deep sleep you got, what time you fell asleep, how many times you woke up, what time you actually woke up, you know, how much you were active. If you weren't active, it would tell you to start moving if you had been sitting down for too long. Like, it's a pretty nice watch. It's not as fancy, doesn't have as many customizable options as, you know, a Apple Watch. You can't go on Facebook or any of that kind of stuff. It's very, very basic. It would be a nice starter watch or a nice thing for someone young. Or for me, I wasn't sure if I would even wear a watch. I did not want to spend the money on a Fitbit or an Apple Watch or any of those things because I didn't know if I would wear it. But I wanted, you know, kind of try it out. And so I bought one of these. And I actually really enjoyed it. And the great thing about this, I only had to charge it. They said that the lifespan was for like 5 to 7 days. I could go 2 weeks or more without having to charge this versus the Apple Watch or the Samsung watches where you'd have to charge them every night, which was awesome because, I don't know, I feel like if I had to charge it every night, I would forget to put it on. Like, I don't know, that's just me. But it's really, really cool. The only thing about it is the bands got super dirty super fast just from everyday wear and tear. They're silicone-y textured from rubbing on my pants, from whatever. I just feel like they got really dingy really fast. They had several different colors. This one was the pink and rose gold, as they called it. So it's pink on the back and then has like this rose gold band right around the screen. And this actual electronic part of the screen, this is actually dead at the moment. I haven't worn it this week. I took it off to charge it before work one day and then didn't put it back on. But the screen, I was hoping that the light would reflect it. But the screen is really pretty small. The actual electronic part of the screen is not the whole black space that you can see. It's actually quite a bit smaller. It has the one button on the side that you would click to turn it off and on. You could make it wrist activated. You know, by turning your wrist, it would turn off and on. Pretty cool. I very much enjoy it. I liked being able to see how many steps I made in a day. Of course, you could set your step goal. You could adjust it and that kind of stuff from the app on your phone, which was very nice. I, of course, got this during quarantine when I was staying at home 24/7. I was a little disappointed on how low my average daily step was. Just a little disappointed. Let's move on to the next Amazon favorite. This is the, I don't know how to say the brand name, Ulti, I don't know. This is a massage gun. Don't get it twisted, y'all. This is a massage gun. It's got the on button or switch on the bottom. This actually needs to be charged. We use it quite regularly in our house. And then on the back, it's got the adjuster dial. So it's got the off and on switch to actually make it start working. And then it's got the power adjusters on the back, the plus to make it stronger and the minus to make it, you know, not as strong. And this ball, wow, it looks really slow on camera. This ball on the front moves in and out to massage. It just looks so slow motion on camera. And it massages, and this thing has been a lifesaver in my house. Both my husband and I have a lot of back issues. I don't have as much anymore since my surgery, but my husband still does. He needs like a back rub every night. And my hands are small. My knuckles can't handle it. And like if I try to massage him like this, he gets cranky about my nail scratching him. So I do a lot of like this and then it starts killing my knuckles. And so this thing has been a marriage saver and a knuckle saver and a life saver and a back saver and whatever and everything saver in this house. This thing is amazing. They have so many different ones. Some are more expensive, some are a little cheaper. This one was a little cheaper. We might say go for one that's a little more expensive if you need some heavy duty pushing on your body, because this one does tend to bog out if you start pushing really hard. My husband, he is a weightlifter, so he's got some thick, big muscles. You know, if you put like any pressure more than just the weight of the gun, I'm like, ow, 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 that hurts. And him, like, if I put all my weight into it, he's like, push harder. And then the gun starts to bog out. And so, like, getting one that costs a little more, it's a little more heavy duty, would be better. But if you're like me and you're a wimp, then going for the cheaper one is a good deal. But this thing has been so amazing, and it feels so good. It works out your muscles so well. I even used it on myself, like the other night when I got home and my back was killing me. I just laid in bed and I reached back and was using this between my shoulder blades, and it gave me so much relief. Or using it up here like this, or on your neck. I get migraines sometimes, so using it on my neck or my occipital bone. Feels so, so good. You could use it on your feet. You could use it on your legs. If you get cramps in your legs or your whatever, this thing helps so much, you guys. This has probably been one of the best investments ever. If you deal with any sort of muscle aches or pains, this thing is amazing. I can't even stress it to you. Like, if there's one thing you take away from this today, it's get this. Another brand I love is CC, which I know is a huge brand, and they mostly have like hats and beanies. I think they're mostly known for their beanies, and yes, I know, I've got several of them. I originally got this white CC beanie years ago, like when I was still in high school. I picked it up on a whim just because I love beanies. I have loved beanies forever. During the winter time, I just think they're such a cute accessory. We happened to be at a mall at some random store trying on prom dresses, so in the middle of May, and I just saw it and I picked it up and I bought it. And then CC became a thing, like a, you know, pretty big trend a few years later, and I have since then accumulated several CC beanies. I've got this green one. And I actually think that my aunt gave me the green one for St. Patrick's Day and the red one for Valentine's Day in the last several years. And then I gave her and I have matching hats, which this hat is a special hat because it has a ponytail hole. So it's got the regular, regular hat hole. What do you call that? The regular hole in the back of a hat. And then up above that, it has a hole for, I wish you could see it better, like it's just weird. Above that has a hole for a high ponytail, which we both wear, or a bun or whatever. We both wear high ponytails pretty regularly. And she's very active. She does a lot of hiking, a lot of, you know, riding, a lot of stuff. So, you know, we both wear hair in a high ponytail, and we both like wearing hats. So this is kind of nice to have that high ponytail. The only thing is, it does look a little funky if you're wearing this hat and you don't have your hair up. You've got like this extra hole in the back. But it's a very cute hat aside from that. It's got, you know, just the solid black front and then the mesh in the back. I don't have any clue what the CC stands for, do you guys? But the brand is just CC. I love their stuff. Loved them for quite a few years. I feel like on Pinterest for a while, like every winter and fall outfit you saw, somebody was wearing a CC beanie. And then lastly, I got two clothing items. So this shirt popped up at one point. I don't know. Popped up, you know, you're scrolling through Instagram or Facebook and they have like those slides of Amazon clothing or home decor or whatever it is that you're into. Yeah. That popped up and I started scrolling through and I saw this shirt. It is tri-colored. It starts with the black top. So it's got a black sleeve, and then the chest, actually it starts just under the armpit. So the chest area is white and gray striped. And then the bottom is solid white, and it actually has a tunic bottom, which if you don't know what that is, that's where the bottom hemline is kind of rounded. And that is my favorite. I think it's the most flattering on a more round shape like I have. I actually think it's the most flattering on most people. It's just my favorite shape. So I bought this and I wear it a lot. I love the colors. Black and white are my favorite colors to wear. And it's striped, which I love. Because Christmas is coming up, I had to pull this guy out of my closet. I bought this guy last year from Amazon. Another one of those addiction Amazon swipey addiction things that they throw in there to keep you addicted. A Christmas sweater. And this is actually like a Christmas sweater dress, I guess, because it's really long. Look at this. Isn't it so cute? I, in high school, was obsessed with Christmas sweaters. And I mean, I still kind of am. Now, this is a legit sweater. Like, look at the inside. And it's so thick and so hot that if you live in a warm area, you probably couldn't wear this. I wore this last year. I didn't wear it on Christmas. But I wore it for something, like a special occasion, maybe like a party or something. And I was legit dying. Like, I had to go outside because we were inside and I was so hot. I thought I was going to have a heat stroke because it is so thick. But it's so cute. I mean, it's got little reindeers and that cute, you know, Christmas sweater argyle-y pattern and snowflakes. And it's just, I don't know, it's just so cute. And it's kind of this beigey, off-white, almost vintagey color to it with red little reindeer. I don't know, I love it. I will, of course, be wearing it again. I'm pretty sure I wore it in a video last year, like maybe a Christmas makeup video or something last year. I don't know. But I love it. And it's also got this rounded bottom. It's long, like it's a dress that you would wear with leggings and boots or something. It's kind of slit on the sides and then rounded. You could wear it as a shirt, I guess, if you kind of like really pulled it up and like bunched it, which I think is kind of what I did. I don't know. It's really cute though. It is from the brand Sunshine Flow. I don't know. But I love it, I love it, I love it. I'm honestly so excited to wear it again. I kind of forgot about it. And then I was like, what things do I own from Amazon? And I was like, oh, the Christmas sweater. Oh my gosh, the Christmas sweater, you guys. I have to show that because Christmas is coming. I mean, Halloween is like 2 weeks from tomorrow. 2 weeks from tomorrow. Wow, that is mind-blowing. Yeah, we're halfway through October. Wow. Wow, halfway through October, that is crazy. I feel like October just started. I know this year's gone by fast, but like this month it has really hit me how fast this year has gone. I've started my Christmas shopping and yeah, so anyways, wow. All right, guys, that was everything, I think. I think that was everything this time. I think I remembered to talk about everything. I think. I hope. Like I said, I always get done with this video and I'm cleaning up and I go, oh, well, I was going to talk about that. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope you found something in it that you feel like maybe you wanted or you needed or you can't live without. Hope it was helpful. Hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, please give it a like. And hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.